So Hunter just came to us today, and what I'm doing right now is I'm just walking with him and working with the whole loose leash walking. Essentially, I'm going to have him on my left side, I'll have a treat in my left side, and I'll have the leash in my right. What we're going to do is walk around. If he gets out of position, I'm going to give him a good correction, and if he's doing well, I'm going to reward him with either food or praise. Let's go, Hunter. So sometimes what will happen on the day, first day, is that the fear essentially of being in a new place, the anxiety of it, will cause them to have a really nice reaction to leash walking. As he becomes more comfortable with his surroundings, we'll see how his leash walking progresses. But for right now, I'm really happy. What a good boy, Hunter. That's it. Let's see if I can get a sit from him. Hunter, sit. That's so good. What a good boy.